These are four of the toughest moves in basketball.
If you really want to put somebody on a baller's life highlight, try the inverted drag.
But if you counter that drag with a cross, expect to drop a few people.
If they overplay that drive back, you can hit them with an in and out.
And of the three counters, this might be the most effective.
If that defender stays with you, a delay tween is a solid option.
Make sure you finish your layup after the blow by.